going on, guys? It's Dave Pro Fishing. Welcome back to the channel. So we're here at this this other spot we're gonna try out, see what we can do. A lot of mosquitoes down here, holy cow. I'm getting chewed up, but we'll go ahead and spin this around, see what we can do.
Oh, oh yeah, that's a big one. Come on, buddy.
Been a while since I've used a bait caster. That was a hit. Got him. Oh. Ooh, that bird nested a little bit on that one. That was weird. Should have had the camera down. Something just attacked my lure right there at the shallows. Set this one down. We'll switch to this one real quick. Time we got. I got some time. Make sure my truck's locked. Should have worn my boots. Thank you. rumor has it, there's some massive pike and musky and bass in here, but I'm not getting nothing. Just them small little fish hitting over there. Oh, that was a pitiful cast. They got a big old knot in there. There it is right there. Couple more casts. last cast with this pole. Try to Mr. Twister. Alright, that'll do it. This spot was a dud. Throw a couple more casts right here. Alright guys, well that was a bust. I didn't catch anything, but man, I sure fed the mosquitoes. They were bad out there. So I'd have to say that was a pretty bad spot. But you know, you can't catch a fish at every spot. So we'll try again in the next video.